strike, but he's not getting the benefit of the doubt. Now, a guy that's a 330 hitter, one of the best hitters in the game, is that going to be called strike three? It's not going to be a called strike three. But no. Ike Davis is not getting that call on that, which would happen not. On early Saturday.
But if you just watch his approach and look at it, he's literally complaining. And I'm not talking about one pitch at all. I'm just talking about his approach and the way he responds to every single pitch. He's just not going to get it.
Yeah, he complains about it. He does. You're not well about that.
The chain, Long Island, Chris, the fans. Come on, Chris.
Hey, Mark, how's it going?
Hey, Crystal. You got it, man.
We keep talking about personnel issues and whether it be Ike Davis specifically or, what pieces are surrounding David Wright. And, the rotation is a bright spot. But at what point does Sandy get put under the microscope and it be viewed as more of a systemic issue? A lot of owners give, the Wilpons a lot of the blame. But, I know you can't argue with Sandy's intellect and past success, but at what point does he get put under the microscope?
What point does Sandy get put on the microscope next year if this team isn't markedly improved in the standings record-wise as we sit here late tonight?
Okay, so you can put some money on the microscope. This is really the year to see where it stands in creativity, and I guess people smarts will get it.
Yes, he's got the support of ownership that they bought into Sandy's vision, game plan, preaching patience. That patience and the resolve the Met fan has shown, it's got to be paid off with a team in the second half that's a contending team.
All right, thanks a lot, boy.
Last offseason he talked about adding an outfielder, never did. Well, they've got to add impact players. At the very least one. And I'm going to be able to solve every single question and answer every single question for the Mets in one offseason. But this is going to be a big one. You got money coming off. You got money to spend. Yeah, it's not a great free agency class. You got to spend it wisely. Certainly, you got to improve the bullpen. You need an impact position player, whether it be free agents or via trade. You got to do something for this organization to take that next step forward. 114, Melusis with you, 877-337-6666. The Fan in New York.
New York sports fans demand the best, both on the field and in their lives. That's why at Buick, we think luxury should be something you can live in every day. Introducing the
Lots of Luxury.
Drive the Buick you want and get 2 years of cruising maintenance as well as 2 years of Sirius XM satellite radio. And that's on top of great offers like a low mileage 24-month lease on the 2013 Buick Verano 1SD for around 1 month. With 1109 Buick parking for well-qualified lessees with a 1999 model year or newer non-GM lease. That's right, a luxurious new Verano and 2 years of premium services, all for just $199 per month. Visit tristatebuick.com. Your payments may vary. Tax, title, license, and dealer fees extra. No security deposit required. Mileage charge of 25 cents per mile over 24,000 miles. Visit gmdisclaimer.com for lease details. Schedule maintenance for 2 years or 24,000 miles, whichever occurs first. Visit experiencebuick.com for details.
Geico says, let's make life simpler.
You need to buy something, but you don't want to make a mistake. So what do you do? Scour the web, collect sales tokens, ask your brother-in-law.
Because Susan switched to Geico and saved hundreds of dollars on car insurance, her retirement account wants to bake her a chocolate cake. But it can't. It's a retirement account. It doesn't have the upper body strength to lift a cake pan into an oven.
Switch to Geico. Every time you see the savings, you'll know your retirement account wants to make you a chocolate cake. But remember, it can't. It's a retirement account. It is, however, happy that you're saving money.
Geico. 15 minutes to save you 50.
All in my life of luxury. Live my life of luxury. As soon as you stop fucking with me, what else could it be? This life of luxury is the only thing.
leave this message, paid for by Casualty.
Before we open the doors, I want to announce the winner of the Employee of the Month.
Oh, I want this so badly, and it goes to
all of the 2013 Chevrolets in the lot. It's the Chevy Model Year Independent. And thanks to these great prices, they'll soon be gone. They're practically filling themselves. Oh, never have a chance. I'm just kidding. The Employee of the Month goes to Kelly.
Yeah. Hooray for me.
Kelly comes down off the table.
Oh,
Cable.
Join Hall of Famers Harry Carson, Lawrence Taylor, and their Big Blue teammates Phil Sims, George Martin, Brad Benson, Bart Oates, and many more, along with Roastmaster John Tizzy from America's Got Talent on Sunday, September 15th at 8:30 a.m. as they cook up a main course of tuna surprise. Just prior to the Big Blue home opener, as Eli takes on Tasty, they will pay tribute to the career and Hall of Fame induction of Coach Phil Walker. This is a once-in-a-lifetime event, and you can be right in the middle.
Let's go. You in a hurry? Let's go.
Or visit the Boomer Carton homepage on WFAN.com.